If we don't get it,
strike.
If we don't get it,
strike.
If we don't.
We are joining young people from across the world who are demanding action on the climate crisis.
And I'm really angry about it.
Thousands of young people in Nigeria are on the streets protesting against a police squad called SARS. But why?
A couple of my friends and I we've agreed to go to the protest, and we believe that we should educate others who are not educated on the matter to participate in it as well.
All of a sudden, it's like, okay, so the entirety of the U.S. Congress is going to basically be decided by my vote.
Racism isn't only caught when it's on camera.
We know that we're not the first generation of youth activists.
We are fed up of the hollow and empty promises for climate change made by the world leaders.
Me personally, I can consider that my uncle had to go through it, and honestly, it wasn't really that long ago that all of this type of stuff was happening.